I don't understand why people hated the Note 7 so much. Like, it's a really good phone.